Welcome to online spoken English classes. Conversation part 2. At the railway ticket counter. P. Passenger. C. Counter clerk. Passenger. Please give me one ticket to Chennai. How much is the fare to Chennai? 250 rupees. Another passenger. Please give me two full and two half tickets to Kannur. Another passenger. Please give me four tickets to Ernakulam. Another passenger. How much is the fare to Mumbai? 500 rupees. Another passenger. How much is the fare to Coimbatore? 150 rupees. At the railway inquiry counter. Passenger, when is the next train to Mumbai?
At 10 p.m.
When will it reach Mumbai?
Tomorrow 7 p.m.
Another passenger, is there a direct train to Haridwar?
No.
How can I go to Haridwar?
You can go via Delhi.
How long will it take to Haridwar?
4 hours from Delhi.
Can I reserve from here?
No, you have to go to the reservation counter.
Where is the reservation counter?
On the first floor.
Another passenger. Where is the canteen?
On the first floor.
Another passenger. What time is the next train to Kochi?
At 10:30.
Another passenger. Is Mangala Express on time?
Yes.
Another passenger, is Kerala Express on time?
It is late by 30 minutes.
Another passenger, is Rajdhani Express late?
No, it's on time.
When is the train expected to arrive here?
At 2:15.
Which platform?
Platform number 3.
How long will the train halt here?
10 minutes.
Another passenger, where is the ticket counter?
On the first floor.
What is the journey time from Delhi to Haridwar?
4 hours.
Another passenger, can I cancel this ticket please?
Let me see.
Yes. Another passenger, please tell me whether this reservation has been confirmed.
Yes, berth numbers S756.
Is it lower berth?
No, it's upper berth.
Another passenger. Can I board reserved compartment during daytime?
Yes, you have to take sleeper class ticket.
Another passenger. How much is the cancellation fees?
Is it sleeper class ticket?
Yes. 120 rupees per confirmed berth. Another passenger. Is there any pantry car attached to Mangala Express?
Yes.
Another passenger. Where is the general waiting hall?
Just near to the main entrance.
Another passenger. Where is the first class waiting hall?
Next to general waiting hall.
Where are the retiring rooms?
Upstairs.
Another passenger. Where is the canteen?
Left to this counter.
Another passenger. When is the next train to Mumbai?
At 9:50.
Another passenger. When is the next train to Coimbatore?
At 11:30 a.m.
Another passenger. Is there a direct train to Howrah?
No.
How can I go to Howrah?
There is a direct train from Mumbai to Howrah.
Can I reserve from here?
Yes, at the reservation counter.
Another passenger. Can I get a retiring room please?
Please contact the station master.
At the railway reservation counter. Passenger. Can you reserve a berth to Mumbai for 15th March?
clerk. Seats are full till 20th March. What is the waitlist number for 15th March? 145. What is the waitlist number for 17th March? 21. Please reserve a berth for 17th March. Please fill in the reservation form. Another passenger. Please tell me for which days I can get reservation to Delhi and Delhi to Haridwar. You can get confirmed reservation for 25th March. Okay, that suits me. Can I reserve return journey tickets from here? Yes, please fill in the form. Another passenger. For which dates I can get confirmed berths from here to Mumbai and Mumbai to Howrah? Let me check. From here to Mumbai on 20th and to Howrah on 22nd. Is it okay? Yes. Please book. Please fill in the form. In the train between two passengers. Is this train going to Chennai? Yes. Will this train go to KRPuram? No. Which is the next station? Kollam. Will this train halt at Ottapalam? Yes. Is the next station Palakkad? No. Next station is Shornur. Will this train stop at Shornur? Yes. Shopping. See customer, SK shopkeeper. Customer, how much is that pen? Shopkeeper, this one or that one? The one next to the black one. It is 25 rupees. Another customer, I would like to look at pens. Shopkeeper, certainly fountain pens or ballpoint pens. I am looking for a good fountain pen. Okay, look at these pens. Thank you. How much is that red pen? 50 rupees. How much is this one? 100 rupees. This looks very nice. Please give me this pen. Any discount, please? Okay, I will give you 10% discount. Okay, thanks. Please give me the bill. Here is your bill. Take this money. Thank you. Another customer. Can you help me, please? Shopkeeper, what can I do for you? Could I look at the wristwatch in that case? Just a moment, please. I will get the key. Okay. Please have a look at these watches. How much is this watch? 1000 rupees. Any discount? Sorry, the price is fixed. Okay, please give me this watch. Here is the money. Thanks. Another customer. Do you have pens? Yes, please look at these pens. Please give me the blue pen. How much is that pen? 70 rupees. Any discount? The price is after deducting discount. No more discount, please. Okay, take the money. Thanks. Another customer. What is the price of 1 kg potatoes? 24 rupees. Please give me 1 kg potatoes, 1/2 kg beans and 1/2 kg tomatoes. What is the price of carrot? 40 rupees per kg. Give me 1 kg carrot and 1 kg bananas also. How much is the total? 150 rupees. Here it is. Thank you. Thank you. Finding places. Where is the restroom? At the end of this corridor. Where is the post office? It's around that corner. Where is the bus stand? It's about 1 kilometer from here. Where is the reception desk? At the main gate. How far is Jos Junction? It's about 1 kilometer from here. How far is the railway station? It's about 2 kilometers from here. Is there any bus to the station? No.
Is this auto engaged?
No.
How much is the fare to this station?
25 rupees.
Is this bus going to the city?
Yes.
Where do you want to go?
Jos Junction.
Is this taxi engaged?
No.
Where do you want to go?
I want to go to the NSS college.
How much is the fare?
100 rupees.
Thanks very much for watching this video. Please send your feedback and suggestions to chandran_pgt@yahoo.co.in. Thank you.